A patient lift is designed to enable caretakers to effectively and easily move a sick person. This model can lift a maximum of 1,200 pounds and is primarily designed for obese patients. Like the bariatric bed, assembling the lift can appear a bit intimidating. However, if you follow these steps, you will find it quite simple. Please note that in order to assemble this unit, you will need two large adjustable crescent wrenches. These are not included in the set. First, remove the parts from the tri-wall container. Attach the legs to the base section. These are held in place by four hitch pins. Now attach the center support beam to the base section with two bolts. Next, attach the center support beam brace to the center support beam and the base section. Using one bolt, attach the extension arm to the top of the center support beam. This process will take at least two people. The extension arm is heavy and must be held in place while tightening the bolt. Now you can attach the bottom of the hydraulic lift unit to the center support beam bracket. This also requires at least two people, as the hydraulic lift unit is heavy and must be held in place while tightening the bolt. Attach the top of the hydraulic lift unit to the extension arm bracket. This also requires at least two people, as this section of the lift is very heavy and also must be held in place while tightening the bolt. Next, attach the cradle or trapeze bar to the hook at the end of the extension arm. Attach the six hook chains onto the end of the cradle or trapeze bar. The numbers shown here refer to the links in each chain. Next, unclip the jack handle from the center support beam and attach it to the hydraulic lift unit. The jack handle is pumped up and down to raise the patient. It is also used to adjust the hydraulic release valve, which lowers the patient. A patient sling is included in the set and should be placed under the patient. The six hook chains of the lift device are attached to the sling's six lifting points. Note, in order to use the patient lift device, the bariatric bed must be raised. Otherwise, the legs of the bariatric lift device will not fit under the bed. The boom extension arm is adjustable. When not extended, the device can lift a maximum weight of 1,200 pounds. However, when the boom is extended, the maximum weight the device can lift is just 800 pounds.